guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I have my husband and he's going to be putting on my makeup.
Okay.
Welcome to my channel.
I'm happy to be here.
Okay, so how much of makeup do you know?
A lot.
Oh, you know a lot about makeup.
I think so.
He knows a lot about makeup. I thought he didn't know anything about makeup, but he knows a lot. So we'll see. Okay, so go ahead.
Where do we start?
You said you know a lot about makeup. Put on my makeup.
I don't know. Let's see. What do you have here?
Well, these are the brushes are here. Kat Von D palette, James Charles palette. This is all you.
Let's see. What's this? I was kidding about it. I knew a lot, but what's this for?
This is Stroke a Brow. So it's for eyebrows.
Okay. So, like this?
I don't think there's anything in here. I don't think there's anything in here. All right. But there's more stuff in here. Brows, you could use. You could use this one. This one's new.
How about for this?
Be very careful.
But what brush can I use?
Okay, I'll help you a little. This brush. You could use this brush.
For this.
For this what? For what?
Your here.
My eyelid?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can I do?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. Let's see.
It's your video.
Let's see. Try this one.
Make me look pretty.
So now here, we use this.
That's it, you're done with the eyes?
Yeah, that's fine. I think so. Wait, oh no, you need a little more. Okay, I think I'm done.
Okay.
Now this one for your ear?
Yeah, very good. Foundation. Okay, so you're gonna,
it's a lot, but let's see. Close your eyes.
You're doing amazing. You are doing a great job.
That doesn't look bad, actually.
I think I'm done.
Okay. Okay. So it's not true that you know a lot about makeup.
Why?
No, I'm just asking, because you said you knew a lot about makeup.
It's not true.
Oh, okay. Okay, so you're done with the foundation?
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
You're
Blended.
Huh?
It's blended, okay. I haven't looked at myself yet. Okay,
let's see. Why are you laughing? Is it to fix you up, right?
Yeah, fix me up. Make believe we're going on a date.
Okay. Alright, I'll put lipstick.
Okay, so there's a couple of choices here of lipsticks.
What's concealer?
Concealer is
under your eyes.
Under the eyes, like
to hide the bags and like
To hide bags or to hide like
you don't have no more, I blend it in.
Okay. To hide like different like color pigmentations.
Like dark spots.
Maybe there.
Okay, so you wanna put some concealer in there? So this is the concealer. You could use the same sponge, right? Oh no, this one for the concealer. concealer, this little sponge right here.
Oh, is that in here?
Yeah, yeah. Just make me pretty.
I messed it up already.
Why?
Because the other one was better. Close your eyes.
It's closed. They're closed. I'm tearing.
Okay.
So, blush. Oh, okay. Good job. Blush. You have to put blush. Blush.
Here.
Yeah. This is the blush. What's up? I'm tearing.
You have it inside your eye?
No. You have a smooth hand, by the way. I thought you were gonna be like... No, it's actually pretty soft.
Yeah, I think so, yeah. You're good. Maybe here. Okay. Cover there.
What?
Here. Okay, cover with what?
Well, concealer.
What's that? That?
This. Oh. What you just used under my eyes. Okay. Eyebrows? You can do my eyebrows?
Where's the thing? Do this.
Oh, the mascara. Wait, have you done this before?
No.
Never.
Like that. Right? Why did you do that? You scared me. That's it.
That's it?
Yeah.
You're done?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's for lipstick. Wow, that's too dark. This is dark. That's dark. Can I take that off? Get off. I don't like it. I don't like that one.
You don't like this look?
No. No. Does it look weird first? Maybe I need to spread it around. Suck your lips and think. Whatever you do. Whatever you do.
Suck my lips?
Oh, just
how do I do that?
Spread it with your lips.
Like this?
Yeah, like that. Oh, you got it all over now.
Okay. So we're recreating an eye look, right?
Yeah.
Do you like this look so far?
Yeah.
Would you take me out on a date?
Like, yeah. This?
Can I look at myself in the mirror now? pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Right?
Not bad. Natural look.
A little more wild?
The natural look, yeah.
And all these, like blue and all.
Well, look pretty, but, you know, so we're recreating an eye look now. Brianna's looking for...
What type of colors do you want?
What type of colors do you want?
Like...
Brianna's looking for inspiration right now, and he's going to transform my eyes. Alright, so Brianna picked out a look. Brianna and Hav picked out a look, and this is what Hav is going to be recreating. Okay, this is the one you chose.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you sure you want to do that? Because you could choose another one.
You like that one?
Yeah, I'll do that one. Okay. That was pretty easy.
Highlighter?
Highlighter?
Yeah, this is called the highlighter.
I guess, yeah. And maybe this one. Anyway, let's continue.
I have a lot of brushes. You don't have to use the same one.
Oh, really?
It's like the other eye, you could use one of those.
Yeah, usually for like different colors, you would pick
different brushes.
Brushes,
so they don't mix.
Yeah, but they have to be mixed in this case.
Okay.
There's another brush. Where's the other brush?
That one.
Turn a little bit this way so they can see what you're doing.
No.
My audience can't see.
Wait.
Putting color on the lower lid of my eye.
I forgot which one I took.
How do you know that color goes on the lower lid of my eye?
Because it has to blend in with the top.
Well, how do you know that?
So it looks good like that.
It has to blend in with the top. That's impressive. A guy doesn't know that. A guy doesn't know that.
Missing something. Where's the black thing? The line.
Oh, the eyeliner. Here's the eyeliner.
How does this work?
Just make a line. Like you see where, yeah, like the net.
Imagine you start liking doing makeup after this, and then you become like this really good makeup artist.
Does it go there? No, this one.
On my
fix
lid?
This. On the eyeliner, right?
No, just...
No, it don't go. It don't go there. I gotta take it off. I just want the top.
It doesn't go on...
What?
It doesn't go on the bottom, you said?
No.
We gotta take it out?
Is
you
it?
Sure?
Is it? Does it go
no,
there?
No, I mean, it has to be like what you think I look pretty with.
Look, wait. Don't take it off before I gotta see first.
Okay. You gonna paint it with that, or are you gonna paint it with the eyebrow pencil?
With the eyebrow pencil.
Okay.
Okay.
What you gotta fix?
I gotta put some. Not finished.
You're not finished?
No. Wait. No.
Foundation. More foundation.
I need to hide some stuff.
What do you need to hide?
This.
What is that? What's there?
I don't know. Hair, maybe?
Perfecting the look. Going in. You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Yeah.
I
stick to my hobby.
I think you are.
Pretty.
Thank you. Sorry.
Self-quarantine.
Sorry.
I don't know how this works, but we'll try. Hello. Okay.
We're done?
Yep,
that's
we're
it.
Done. We're finished.
Oh my god.
What?
Oh my god.
What?
What?
What? Is it horrible?
What? Are you saying what? You would take me out on a date like this?
Well, I made it close to the picture.
That's beautiful.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
You wanted colors, so I gave you colors.
Yeah. You know what? Actually, the top is not bad. Like the eyeshadow part.
Like the blended.
Yeah, the blended part is not bad at all.
And the eyeliner then?
The eyeliner?
It's kind of too much. Yeah.
I think the bottom, if you would have put it like right here with the eyelashes.
Yeah, but I didn't want to poke your eye. Yeah. I wanted to put it to fill in there, but I don't want to poke your eye.
Mm-hmm.
So okay. I would have filled eyebrows. In all that. See, I would have made like that a line, but I don't want to poke you. Everything to cover that whole thing here. But I don't want to poke you.
Okay. Not bad. The face is pretty good. Lips are good. Yeah.
You're glowing.
I'm glowing. I'm ready to go on a date. So where are we going?
I don't know. Where do you want to go? Yeah, looks good. Yeah, I just wanted to fill it in, but I don't know. My poke your eye.
Such a great makeup artist. I think you like this more than I thought you were gonna like it, right?
Yeah, it's fun.
It's fun, right?
Yeah, it's fun. Now you tell everybody if they like the look.
If you like,
holla at me back.
Oh.
Kidding.
Oh, okay. So there you go. This is the look that my husband created. Thank you so much. You did a great job.
I try.
All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you on my next video. Thanks for watching.
See, I was
going
to
make
good. It. Gonna go like
I actually like the color blending.
Orange lipstick or something.
Oh, yeah.
See?
Good job.